Roberts, but you don't know the squeeze of golden hair.